As you can see, it's an easy mount. It's now attached to my rearview mirror. Now you take your power cord, which attaches to the back, and you take it down, bring it down, and to a cigarette lighter port, an AC port outlet. And then you press the R button in, so that way when you start your car up, it will automatically record.